Commander Mason from Sergeant Woods.
I got you, kid. You're okay.
Well, it took you so long, so I think you weren't gonna make it.
What the fuck was I doing there? The dead don't suffer. That's why you and I are still here.
You suffer with me.
Got a plan for you, kid. He's been working it for 30 years, and he is counting on you coming after him.
Wait a minute. Frank, do you have intel?
Remember that pendant? Disappeared. What do you think? Just sprouted legs and walked away? This guy, he knows every angle, every move you're gonna make. He's gonna take out 20 or 30 man people, and as if that's gonna bring her back. It's about his sister.
He killed my father to get to you.
There's no clean shot with that guy.
Hey! What the fuck happened in Panama?
I was pretty sure we got him in Nicaragua. About a year later, he shows up in Panama with that piece of shit Noriega. That's the last straw for the CIA. The orders come down from George H.W. for a snatch and grab. So your dad and I, we go in. What a shit show.
Mason.
Woods. Good to see you, Frank.
You too, Alex.
We've been married for 5 years. When do we start a family?
Go around back. She's so fucking pissed.
Ben, I thought this was about tomorrow.
It's about everything, Mark. I need something more in my life besides sitting around waiting to see what godforsaken country you're gonna move us to next.
Come on, Frank.
Hey, guys.
Hey, McKnight. Got the stuff?
Yeah, grab the sports bag in the shed.
Wife doesn't seem too happy. You didn't tell her about the invasion, did you?
No. Seems like I'm the only one who didn't. She heard it from Jacob's wife, and Steve's, and Bill's. Can you imagine how that made me look?
Why the fuck aren't we killing this guy? Huh? With all this shit he pulled in Nicaragua?
Higher-ups are sick of his scheming, but they want him alive.
This shit don't sound right.
Okay. Manuel Noriega, hereforth known as Objective False Prophet. It's a standard grab-and-smear operation. Destroys public reputation and minimizes the chance of any uprisings in his name. The invasion will draw attention away as we go in with Navy SEALs.
Well, then we're all set.
Yep. Come on. I'll walk you guys out.
Thanks for the beer, McKnight.
I took the liberty of looking over some of your old case files. All that shit with the numbers. You really get brainwashed by the Soviets?
Yeah, they gave it their best shot. Kids with night, they ain't worth it.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Welcome to Panama, guys.
The mission was good. Planning good. The only piece that didn't fit was Hudson on the comlink running the show. Just felt off. Even on the way in. I felt it. You know, it was gnawing at me. I just didn't look at it.
Hudson, it's Mason. The bombing's begun ahead of schedule. Somebody you want to tell us?
Then take us out.
Hudson, do you copy? There's no response. Continue as planned.
5 seconds. Go, go! trap. I've tried to warn him, but comms are bugging out.
We're on our way, Mason out.
What about False Prophet?
Waiting Hudson's go. CIA's watching his every move. Don't think he's gone very far.
On location of False Prophet. Adelina Hotel, room 225. Move to secure. Hudson out.
I have visual. Multiple targets outside the hotel. Leave them to me.
Let's do it.
secure him.
Give me a reason to blow your head off. Come on.
Hey, what are you doing?
Sealing your reputation.
This is not a deal. Call your boss.
Put your ass in a chair.
Hudson, it's Mason.
Go ahead, Mason.
Post profit secure. Moving to extract.
No, negative. Stand by for new tasking. Objective False Prophet has intel on a priority Nexus target. Escort him as PC to alternate location for prisoner exchange. More to follow.
Precious cargo, my ass.
Nexus target? Who's more important than this asshole?
Yeah, I don't like it either, but let's just get this done. We're burning too much time.
He even has people in the CIA.
Fucking Kravchenko. Remember what he said in Afghanistan?
There's something else going on here, Woods.
The mission was snatch and grab. The fucking Hudson gets on the radio. Says that Noriega is not the mission. It's a handoff. It's a prisoner swap. And right fucking then, I should have known. Right then and there. I should have known right then and there. Like, what the fuck is wrong with me? The fuck?
Just take it easy, man. Just take it easy.
Fucking Hudson. I should have smoked him in Nam.
Bastards don't treat civvies any better than in Nicaragua.
Man down their minds on drugs.
Take them down. I'll keep the garbage in check.
Come on, you sick fucking bastards!
What is a Yankee?
Get out of here! Go back to your home! Stay inside!
Mason, do you still have the precious cargo?
Affirmative.
Proceed to the army checkpoint beyond the slums. You'll be directed to the Nexus prisoner exchange site.
The slums are a war zone. I must be allowed to protect myself. Give me a weapon.
Give him what he wants, Mason. That's an order. Hudson out.
Damn it.
What are you doing?
You asked for a weapon. You didn't say anything about ammo. Better for all of us that no one recognizes you. Now, move!
Woods, take point. I'll keep Noriega in check.
U.S. forces are pushing into the city. Invasion's in full swing.
Push on. Watch for friendlies and local non-combatants. On the balcony, right side.
We got infantry all around. Stay in cover.
They got a heavy gun bumping on the balcony. Take whatever route you can. Don't worry if we get split up. I'll handle Noriega. Move on my go. This way! Which way?
There's a church to the north. Your checkpoint should be just beyond it.
We got too much further to our left. All right, ones. Right side, in the archways.
This place is a fucking mess.
It wasn't much better before the raid. Hudson's Mason. We're almost at the checkpoint. Just a couple more blocks.
Hudson. Damn it.
I don't know what the hell is going on with comms, Woods.
No sweat it, Mason. Tess always screwing up.
Shh, do you hear that? I hear it. He's hurt bad, Mason.
Shit! Noriega's
running!
Thank you.
fucking breathe! Unless we say it's okay.
Go through hell.
Hell. We've already been.
Move! Gunship strike! Inbound!
Transportation is ready. This way, sir.
You still have the precious cargo?
Yes. But who the hell is Nexus' target? What's more important than objective false prophet?
You have to trust me, Mason. You have to. Hudson out.
Unit, you get your guys home safe.
Roger that, Frank.
That's not how it is. Chain of command's fucked. I'm a soldier. I take orders, and I get shit done.
Woods, your position.
They're moving to the roof of the south building.
Top of the west building, clear out west corridor.
Fucking comms!
This way! Everything is ready!
No one must know I betrayed him.
Him? Hudson! Who is Nexus' target? Hudson!
It's him, Woods. Nexus' target is Raul Menendez.
You should have told us, Hudson. You should have told us.
We are ready. Bring him out.
They're bringing the son of a bitch out.
Confirm visual.
He even has people in the CIA.
End this now, Woods. Take the headshot. Shoot him in the fucking head.
Now, Woods. Now!
What are you looking so smug about? The fuck is going on? What's going on here?
No.
Mason!
Fool.
You bastard! Fuck! Menendez!
Ugh! friend Alex Mason is dead. By your own hand. Do you understand why?
He was gonna kill David.
Because you must suffer, as I have suffered. Now one more must die. You, Woods, or David. Make a decision now, or in 10 seconds, you're all dead.
Woods, I can't. I have two kids. They... Fuck!
Okay, me! Do it! Do it! Your life will be consumed by absolute loss. Then and only then will you understand what you have done to me. I will not kill you, boy. Not like Woods. You will suffer with me. And then one day, you will see this pendant again. And you will remember everything you saw and felt tonight. You will remember all the years of anger and pain. And when you do, David, please, come to me.
Dad. No! Dad!
There's nothing you could have done, Frank. It wasn't your fault. Me and your old man, we were the best. And we still couldn't stop him. Well, times have changed, old man. He's going down.